We'll shift, and it's not as chilly this morning. Instead of 40s on the map, we've got a lot of mid-50s in Plymouth, in Beverly, New Bedford. Bedford's down to 53 degrees. It is 60s right now in Boston, and Worcester is definitely feeling the warmth already in the 70s. So for some of you, a light jacket for a couple of hours, no big deal. We do have some patchy fog that we're tracking. In fact, dense fog right now in the